So I went hiking in the woods this weekend and got really excited, thinking I had spotted a timber wolf. You see, this guy obviously isn't afraid of the big bad wolf. However, sadly, and upon close inspection, it turned out the timber part of this so-called timber wolf wasn't even real wood. Turns out, what I actually saw was just another one of those cheap wood laminate wolves.